You're watching New Statement Television.
Oh, it's been absolutely colorful, just as many memories hote, because earlier we used to play with water, we used to really enjoy that celebration. And yeah, I have beautiful fond memories of that, jahan par hum poore maar ke chup jaate the. And jab hame lagti thi to itni zor se lagti thi, because terrace se log phuke fekte hain. So I think those are the memories, you know, and now I don't experience that. So people don't play much with balloons and all that. And water to definitely hame nahi khelna chahiye, because we always believe in playing a green holi, conserving a lot of water, and that is the need of the hour. But it's a biggest and a massive celebration in India, because we always believe in playing with colors. So I think wo jo yaadein hain wo tab semi thi, absolutely relaxing thi, but now of course it's completely a different ball game. We believe in green holi and we play with natural colors, so I think it's completely beautiful and unique.
Yeah, association with the country club.
I'm truly honored to be associated and to be the brand ambassador for a couple of events. I say Navratri ki mein brand ambassador, who was the brand ambassador for International Women's Day. So I'm truly honored to be with our respected chairman, jinki mein bahut respect karti hu. After knowing about a story from rags to riches, kis tarah wo bicycle par jaate the, you know, even when he was young, post his college days, you know, and from there to where he's reached now, oh my God, it's remarkable. Last week I was in Dubai with them for the grand celebration, because har saal main Dubai mein hoti hu for their holi celebration, Navratri celebration, New Year celebration, including a few more other events. So I think my association with the brand itself is completely remarkable, because aajkal ka jo zamana hai, we don't have time to spend with our loved ones. We're always with our social media, with our mobile phones. We're stuck to our work. Bilkul mauka nahi milta to be with our loved ones. Country club aisa mauka deta hai, where you be and spend time with your loved ones, your family, with your friends, and you swing together. Wo kehte hai na, friends who swing together, loved ones who swing together, stay together. And today the need of the hour is ki kisi ke paas time nahi hai. To families jo together aati hai, wo sirf country club karwata hai. To mujhe wo jo sundar chehre hote hain, muskurate hue chehre, wo dekhna bahut pasand hai. And I'm truly thankful to country club for having me as a part of country club as the official anchor for most of the events.
Okay. About your professional future plans?
I have my debut film release, only one song is pending. My film Zindagi Tumse is already in censor board, and I'm truly excited to look forward to it. Aaj raat main Dubai ja rahi hu, aaj shaam ko 7 baje ki flight hai again for a holi bash. Kal 12 hours ki holi celebration hai entire day. Parson subah aa rahi hu just to host my 64th Filmfare Awards. I'm the main anchor with Vimal Filmfare Awards. Jo Vimal is baat Vimal Filmfare Awards hai 64th. So main unki main anchor hu on the red carpet. I'm truly excited. And on the personal front, regards my anchor bit, of course, I've gone international. I just hosted a 5-day Singapore beauty pageant and I came here. 2015 international beauty pageant jo hua tha was hosted by me. So I've been truly blessed, and I'm truly awaiting my movie now, Zindagi Tumse, jisme I have two songs, mere solo songs hai. So I'm really excited.
This is New Statement Television.